Okay, so very recently I found out that my daughter has a boyfriend. Now, he did come to me, he asked if he can date my daughter, and I gave him the thumbs up. But when he did, my first thought was, stopped myself. So today I want to give you 4 tips on how to cope with your teenage daughter having a boyfriend. So the first tip I want to give you is to stay calm. You're not trying to catch a case right now, so you need to stay calm. Don't go buy a gun, don't pick up a bat, don't pick up a knife. Stay calm and collective. The second tip is don't project. Just because you were bad, that doesn't mean your daughter's bad. Just because you were sneaky, that doesn't mean your daughter's sneaky. Just because you used to sneak out of the house late at night and go do stuff with your girlfriend does not mean that your daughter is doing the same exact thing, okay? So don't project. Be calm and collective and don't project your issues. Remember, your issues onto your children. Now, there might be times where we do see the behaviors that we did coming out in our kids. Now, when those things come, I feel like it's our job as parents to address those issues, not to hide, not to be scared. But in those moments, what we need to do is be honest with our kids. We need to be honest about the mistakes that we've made, honest about our wins, we're honest about our losses, honest about that time when we said something that we should not have said. We've got to be honest. And as we're honest with our kids, I believe that they can learn from our mistakes. They don't have to keep making the same mistakes over and over and over again that we've made. The third tip, remember the process. Okay, my daughter is 15. I've spent 15 years pouring into her, 15 years teaching her how to mature from a child to a young person, and hopefully giving her the tools that she needs to transition into becoming an adult. So in this process of her being a young person, am I the person who's feeling guilty because what I haven't done? Or do I feel confident in what I have done? And so at this point, remember the process. You've spent 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, maybe 22 years pouring into your daughter. So trust her. Trust that the process, that the lessons that you've taught her along the way are going to kick in, and as they kick in, you're gonna see her develop into an awesome woman. You're gonna see her develop into the queen that she's supposed to be. Okay, so this is the last tip. It's the best tip, okay? It is, do not give away everything, okay? You might be like, what do you mean, don't give away everything? She's my daughter, no, don't give away everything. She's still your daughter. You still have to check in with her. You need to know where she's going with, who's going to be there, what time she's coming back. You've got to stay on top of these people, because if you don't, you know what's gonna happen, okay? We both know what's gonna happen, and we're trying to prevent that from happening, okay? So you need to remain involved in your child's life. Don't give away everything, okay? Remember, you're only giving away a small portion of her life, because you never know. This could be the one. This could be the one that she walks down the aisle with. Again, this could be the one that it only lasts for maybe a week or maybe a couple hours, okay? So remember, stay calm. Don't project, remember the process, and the last one, do not give away everything, okay? Because she is counting on you as the adult to be an adult. So parent, remember, this is not an opportunity for you to be on the sidelines, but this is an opportunity for you to stay in the game with your daughter, okay? Remember, you're the parent and they're the young person. Love them with all your heart, and you're gonna be okay.